that these guys had been under mass provocation, but it's not just that moment. For the whole length of time, from the moment they hit the ground, they are seeing their own colleagues and friends butchered and murdered by the Taliban. The Taliban seem to be able to do what they want.